Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
I saw an ex pickup or something. Where is his name? Okay. Oh, here we are again. Now that I can do this, why don't we go check out that tomb?
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Okay, this is the cave that they want me to kill. But there's a tomb somewhere nearby. Here it is. Now it's a mural. Okay, well, I'll go back to that, but there is a tomb here. I know it's usually for wolves, so... Oh, shit!
Only one way to find out where it leads.
To the tomb of Alala. Well, I don't have anything to make the campsite with this. Yeah, but I have no wood, so... Is there even anything to climb on? Oh, you can see this little opening. Okay. Where does this take? Man, this is like a whole other side of the world over here. Okay. Am I missing? Oh, here we go. Okay, we're gonna make a jump. Yeah. Oh! I don't know. She was on the platform and she just fell off, I guess. Didn't know that was a thing.
Shit! Steady.
Okay. That was a little creepy and scary. Oh, there we go. Voice of God. I know what I'm calling this video.
Okay.
Let's take a jump. Ah, oh, there we go. There, we're gonna hop on this little rock over here. Yeah, but oh no, gosh. God, that kind of scared me. I was wondering, I was like, how am I gonna get to that bottom one? Oh, come on. It's always gotta be too easy somehow, right? It's never easy enough. Explorers have just received reveal buried resource cache in Shanti Lung location. Nice. Got me some gold.
At least this counterweight still works.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up all this stuff though.
Some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Without this place.
Okay. Got that out of the way. Pretty much. What? Why were you jumping up?
They say
I should be able to connect that counterweight to the winch. Maybe I could swing it somehow. Maybe I could swing it.
Oh, okay.
Somehow.
Yeah. Now I come over here and I bust out. And I run over here, back to the front door. Wait, what is that over there? Cool. I saw when I walked in, I just had no idea.
Maybe I could swing it somehow. Maybe I could swing it somehow.
Something like this in your lifetime, like, that'd be, like, amazing. Oh, that's the, this is the tomb, shit.
It's a codex. This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Indicated the screen by turning gray health will automatically restore this instant regeneration health. Will only occur one time per combat encounter or refresh between encounters. Nice! Now I just gotta find a way back. Yeah, like, this is so easy. I'm like, damn, girl, like, just... You're not even flinching, like, not even scared. Up the mountain we go. Oh, shit. Damn, all these feathers. I still have no wood. Like how she has that one random like arrow all the time that for some reason every like she always has. And now time to get back to the mission.